indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedom.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This post that you see in front of you just came across Facebook, so, you know, I clicked and looked. Russia cruise missiles hit ISIS from Mediterranean Caspian Sea, 600 killed in one strike. And so you think this is current news because we just started hearing about Russia and, you know, they're joining the attack on ISIS. But you look at the date. So you always got to do this every time you see anything on social media. Check the date, 20th of November. Would this have anything to do with why a Russian jet was just shot down? I mean, just like here in the States, we got all the sheep worried about ISIS coming to attack us. All these terrorists are coming to attack us. But everybody seems to forget that we've spent decades bombing the living fuck out of the rest of the planet. And Russia is no different. They've been launching attacks that were probably not known by most Americans for some time now, killing 600 in one strike. I mean, would that give anyone reason to shoot down one of your planes? And the reason I'm even bringing any of this up, because, you know, some of us see that there is an effort here to collapse America, to take control of the government, which I am somebody that thinks the government should be shut down. And there are many entities that believe that as well and want it shut down so that they can gain control. And right now, if you took a poll, probably close to 50% of Americans think that Putin is a great guy, that you know, he has more credibility right now than Obama does. But what you seem to forget is that the media is only going to give you information in a way that is going to convince you of what they want you to be convinced of. You're not ever going to get the full picture. You're not ever going to get the full story. And ultimately, the people that are in control don't have anything to do with America, Russia, or anything else. They have to do with banking. And that's it. So anyway, I just thought I'd throw that out there. You know, if a Russian jet got shot down and that was put out in the media, especially now with Americans liking Putin, okay, you're going to hate ISIS even more. You're going to want to attack them even more. But before that Russian jet was shot down, 600 were killed in one airstrike. You tell me. It all amounts to the same thing, as far as I'm concerned. Killing and control. And I want no part of any of it. Fuck your system. Much love. Many thanks. And I'll